Okay, it does. I'm gonna show you some stuff that I did over the last couple of days. Because I stopped playing all the other games I was playing and went back into Minecraft. Okay, so I am at my second build still. And I've been working underground. Goodness, if I can get down the ladder. Hi T, how are you? You missed it. I just played the clips. I'll play them again at the end too. But this is just a building that's underneath the tower that's up there. This is gonna be a bedroom. It's just gonna have like two beds in it. You know. And then I cleared out a lot of this area, which ended up, as you can tell by right here, there's mines that are right over here. So I was just gonna dig out a little area so then, like, when you're exploring underground, you know, not get lost. And there's mines up here too. There's actually quite a bit of them. I didn't get a lot of things. I've just been kinda walking around putting torches and stuff so then people won't really get too lost. You gotta be careful though, because obviously we're deep enough where, you know, there's a lot of lava. I don't know how much. Oh, there must be a lot of lava right there. I don't know how long these mines really go. I haven't collected too much. I did get some of the wood and I did start blocking. Like I did this. I came here. I'm gonna make a lava fall thing right there just for decoration. Making something to eat. What are you eating? I had a rodeo burger from work. And some mozzarella sticks, and that's one reason why I'm a little behind today. I did that, and I was trying to figure out some stuff with Minecraft and how I could stream it where I could have OBS up at the same time, but I can't. There is a spider spawn thingy over here somewhere. Oh, right here. That's what I was doing. I'm trying to make it clear throughout the whole 11. Then you can go over here. I did do that. I didn't go too far this way because it just ends in lava. Oh, one thing I do want to test out. Oh, I can't do it while in Minecraft though. Dang it. I was gonna do Stream Raiders today, but I think I'm gonna hold off on that. I wanna get the. You can, like, hook it up with OBS and stuff to, like, show it on stream and stuff, and I wanna do that. Yeah, so all I really did was just. There's a lot of gravel. Just been kinda clearing this out and just getting some iron. I need more like iron tools and stuff for near the village, so I've just been underground trying to get those kind of materials. But yeah, that's a ton of gravel. This just kind of leads back to. This just goes above ground, but you can also. There's a storage area here too for just a bunch of random stuff. I haven't found too much diamond down here. I did find a little bit, but not too much. But that's pretty much what this is for. There is also a way down over here. Then it just comes back over here. I do have an enchantment table here. I do have some of the blue whatever, so you can enchant
Hello,
stuff
motherfucker.
here. Pasta. Ooh, pasta's good. I love pasta. I could eat pasta every day. I'm gonna grab this. I'm gonna grab all of this. I think the rest of this can stay here. We're gonna bring this all with us too. And I think the rest can just stay down here. Which way is it? There's a way to. Oh, it must be here. You can go to another build from here. I connected them all together underground. But I'm not gonna continue to go this way just because I wanna take the minecart back. Or there. But I do plan on working on like actual paths. Because when it's cleared out, then it won't be so easy to get lost. What kind of pasta is it? I like buttered noodles and spaghetti and Alfredo. Like almost any kind of pasta. To be honest, I swear I finished all of the towers. I feel like this one just didn't save. If that were the case, I'd be really sad. Maybe this one I couldn't because I didn't have enough cobblestone. Maybe that's another reason why I was digging down there. This definitely did not save, because I remember having this top part finished. Don't know. We're gonna. Go back to the first one. I do have to go back to the village, so that's where I should go. Pick it up. There we go. Weird. Well, let's see. Maybe it was this one that I finished. Well, it looks fully finished. Okay, I trust it. Maybe I just have one more left. Soon I'll be having a lot of chests in all of them. And then people just have a ton of places to store their stuff. I'm gonna be keeping all this stuff. I'm actually gonna go back to the village. Which is a long minecart. Hi, Death Punch! Which is a long minecart track ride away. Thank you. which I thought I did, but apparently I didn't. Stuff and then like me being all over the night catching all of it's just fleas. Like, there's no way that I can't catch it with that pollard. But I caught a go-go. Oh hey, I got a Xbox thing. Accomplishment thing for writing Minecraft on my card. Sending me codes for the Game Pass, and I think, like, the Xbox Game Pass. And I think that's how I got Minecraft. Well, it's technically a Microsoft thing anyways, but no, Minecraft is one of the first games I got. That and Peggle. Okay, we're gonna get out of this. Okay. actually still have my hunks command. I don't remember how it's set up. There we go. Maybe there's like a cooldown on it, so maybe that's why it didn't show up. Back here. It's been forever since I have actually been over here. Oof, there's a lot that needs to be harvested. I just want a farmer person. Like one of the bot things. Computer people. I want one of them to spawn over here and just start harvesting all of the crops. Yeah, hopefully it works then. Otherwise I might just have to check. Maybe a setting would have, like, got changed or something, you know? There. Oops. Need to open. Well, that looks so much lower. And then I'll get over there and then it'll look so much bigger. I'm getting closer and closer to working in the forest area. Now that I got some diamond tools, I'll probably go over there and do it. Oh, I could bring some torches. And here's the wood stuff. We definitely don't need any more. We have a lot of fences. Well, at least people have some stuff that they can come and get to do some stuff. Do I have... Oh. Oh, but I do have a bunch of iron. There's a lot of iron tools here now. I have sticks. Are you making something? What are you making? Oh, I can smell it. It makes me hungry. What kind did I get? Oh, I must white cheddar and bacon, I think. Maybe that's the kind I got. Where am I going now? What am I doing? Okay, I need to this frame thing. I want to. I'm gonna set it up by the community conference room thingy. There it goes. Well, at least it works. I'm gonna put this so then I can hang maps of the different builds in here so people can look at them. I'll probably hang, probably put like two there. And I don't know where I'll put the other one. Maybe I'll put them on the glass or something. I don't know. But now I have a frame. There are some frames. I don't have any tools that I can bring over. I do need some cobblestone though. Where'd my minecart go? I must have put it up top. That's okay. I can just make another one. I'm gonna get some cobblestone and go back. Oh, that's a lot of pumpkins. I might take some of the crop area out because there's a lot that does not get harvested. This is getting close to being done and out of the way. Which I'm excited for. Then we can actually have a decent sized forest and a good rotation of wood. You know, I'm not gonna lie, I totally forgot that I had... Yeah, we're in Minecraft for a little while today. I totally forgot that I had my hugs command. Lurky turkey while I work. Why did you not say worky? Lurky turkey while you worky. You ruined it. You ruined it. This is gonna be a short stream anyways. I started a little late today because I got sidetracked by a little bit of food. And then I got a little bit of running around to do. And then, I don't know. One of my coworkers wants to play some Fortnite with me for a little bit, but I'm tired. I don't wanna. Like, I do and I don't. To be honest, I don't think he'll want to either. When he gets done. We had a busy day today. Very busy day. I can see my lighthouse from here. Kind of. Faintly. Do I have? Oh, I need more than that. I guess there's quite a bit over by the where I'm going back to. Well, I'm still gonna get a little bit here. Help clear this area up more, anyways. Okay, good enough. Good enough. Ooh, sun's going down. I like this texture pack. Okay, hurry up. The clouds look nice in this one. Okay, we watched enough of it. Here comes the moon. Now, if only the wolves would howl. Okay, faster. Come on. Come on. Close. I'm just gonna put that in there, and then we can just go up right away. I don't think there's anything else that I should bring over there. Oh, actually, I should grab some beds while I'm over here. I could use some more over there. All my stuff is here, not there. Well, look for a mix. Well, that's all we could fit. Good enough. Thank you. I think I have animals over there anyways. That I can get more wool from. I should probably see how the animals are doing over here. But I'll get back to that at some point. Later. Sometime later. get up all of these ladders. Okay, good enough. I must have put it in there. No, let's take the big part. Just makes sense, but I didn't want to seem too pushy. That's one thing I don't want. Then I can't eat barbecue sauce. Oops, come on, place it. I still don't know where I'm making this to. I just decided this was a good time to go that way. Thank you. harder than walking it, though. At least, like, when you're in it, you can walk away and go do something. And I'm sure it'll be more beneficial soon when I turn the monsters on. This is the end. And I guess I'll walk. I'll walk part of it. Cause this is where it spawns you. This is where I spawned when I first started Minecraft, was on this little island. Down. This took me forever to do. But I spawned on this little island, and actually this part right here is part of my original build. And then I have these areas from when I first started. We're gonna be getting rid of this soon, and then I built a little bridge thing to connect. I'm gonna get rid of this, and then people with boats can go through here. I could just make this like a harbor, kind of like how I did with over there. But we're gonna go this way instead of taking the minecart all the way back. I have signs here to help, just in case you want to walk instead of taking the minecart back. You just follow this, and then this will bring you to the next tower. This one actually goes through the mountain, too. And these builds aren't too far apart. Minecart track just makes it seem like they are. It's right there. Whenever I get there. I used to have tracks, and this just connected the first and the second build together. I'm still gonna leave it as like a walking path. And then the forest for this area. I can see another portal in there. What the heck? There. We're back. Down to the bottom. I guess I don't really need this to go in the bottom. But I've been doing a lot of my work down here, I guess. We're just gonna put it all here. Okay, the beds can go down.
Hello, motherfucker.
The sticks can. Hello! Hi to BFG, how are you? How's it going? We're just doing a little bit of Minecraft, and then I'm gonna show some community clips again, and then we're gonna raid out here. Okay, I definitely needed iron tools here. But I'm gonna go into the Nether now. Once I find out where some of the stuff was stored. These are all empty. So maybe it was underneath. I guess dirt. Dirt will be fine. We're gonna go push some of this stuff in the Nether. And then hopefully soon we can turn on some monsters. You're just relaxing this afternoon? That sounds nice. I have a little bit of running around to do after stream today, and then I get to relax. And then tomorrow. Turtles like to come in here through the Nether portal. I didn't even know they could do that until not too long ago. Hi, turtle. Can I ride you? What happens if I jump on you? Aw, boo. That was lame. Well, you know what? We're gonna do that. That didn't work out as well as I wanted it to, but there. I'm back in the Nether in a while. But I haven't been playing too much Minecraft. I just got back into playing it over the weekend. But there hasn't really been many people in the realm, so I was just kind of like, I can focus on other things for right now. Minecraft to help me decide, and then I just stay playing that. Oh, Pokemon! Gotta catch it. What? Wow, I love how it tells me it escaped before it even announced that it escaped. That's mean. It does that to me in Voodoo stream too. Why does it keep doing that? Those clips, and then I'm gonna read out. I got some important stuff that I gotta do, and I have a feeling it's gonna take forever. And I hope it doesn't. want to get it close enough together where I can just stand in one spot. Mr. Turtles.
I don't know why you keep telling me that this keeps stopping when I'm not even using that app.
Hi, Turtles. Right here. Like, right where I need to be. Ugh, I'm just too far. Come on, really? Going in and out. I don't know where those pigs are. I'm hoping that they can't go in and out when I turn the monsters on. Otherwise, just building somewhere to be protected is just kind of pointless. Okay, Mr. Turtle, can you move? I don't want to have to hit you. Come on. I guess I can just do it right here. I should be fine. Should be able to reach all of the ways. Or maybe not. Of course, it's the one spot that I can't reach. There we go. Now we did it. Okay, well that's done. Oh, that's funny. What a joke, Parrish. They throw block parties. Came in right for the end, Parrish. Mr. Turtle. I thought it was a good joke. Shut the fuck up. And that's what I say to you. It's better than the jokes that you tell. Yeah. Bet you can't. I'm just waiting for this joke, Voodoo. Okay, well, that's all I really have for Minecraft. back down underground, though. But I do need to go back to the other place. So I'm gonna go back to the second build. And then we're gonna switch over, and then I'm gonna show you the clips from my community section. And then we're gonna raid out. I'm gonna eat these food bite things, and then I got some running around I gotta do. Which hopefully doesn't take too long. I just wanna be able to lay in bed and not have to do anything. I don't really feel like playing games later. I was gonna consider entering a tournament, but I don't know if I have the motivation. Did you hear about the Minecraft movie coming out? It's gonna be a blockbuster. Why can't you score against a basketball player who plays Minecraft? You're always blocking. I just got home from work, and then I ate a little bit. I ate a snack, and then I started streaming. I did look at the tournaments because my manager was thinking about entering some, and he asked me a couple questions about it. And then I looked at some. There's like a trios one, but that's late. And then the rest I think I saw were solos and duos. So many solo ones, and I did not see any squad ones, and all the trio ones that I've seen were later at night, which kind of sucks. I wonder what you gotta do to be able to, like, do your own. Says somewhere on the website that you can make your own. That's crazy though, like, we didn't even do that bad. I feel like the scoring was a little bit off. Like, I feel like it didn't count something somewhere. You can use your credits to host a tourney. Oh. Yeah, I just play them. I haven't really looked too much into, like, making your own and stuff. I just know that there is a button. Or an option. You can spend 75. Oh. Oh, okay. I just know that your credits, like, help you participate in some. Now I'm gonna put this stuff back over here. Those don't go in there. I'm gonna put these beds in here. I don't know exactly how they're gonna fit, but yeah, one can go this way. This one can go here. There. I'll just do that. There. Now there's some beds there. And these go up. There. Oh, where did all my sticks go? Did I put them down here already? Hopefully I didn't take them somewhere else. I did. Where did I put them, though? Rude. I must put them in another place. Oh well. Well, that's where we're done with Minecraft for the day. Don't
Worry is coming soon to Z League. Okay. Okay, Voodoo. We'll see about that. Okay.